Three trucks have collided on the Pacific Highway on the New South Wales mid-north coast. Two B-doubles burst into flames in the incident 10 kilometres north of Kempsey in the early hours of the morning. One truck's been destroyed. Flames in the second vehicle were extinguished by firefighters. The highway is closed in both directions as an extensive clean-up was undertaken. One driver was taken to hospital with minor injuries. A teenager